Yeah, Mom doesn't really have a concept of what this place is like. She's just thinking like really, really rustic.
Hey.
What'd you throw at me?
What year?
Oh, cool. Oh, cool.
2005.
This is an old one. I'm not here yet.
Yeah. Same guy did this as the one on the wall.
Yeah. So where does it say?
In a different life, I may have been a cartographer because I just dig it, you know.
Yeah, 365 square acres.
Say that again.
365 square acres.
I figured it in Google Earth to be what, a mile and a quarter, mile and a half north to south, and about a mile wide.
And,
approximately.
I think it's 11 miles around.
Walking.
That's what I heard. It gets really rugged up top, though. I mean, up top.
Well, nice. I like rugged. As long as I've got the shoes for it.
This is what the lady left to get a screenshot. The lady who we bought the place from.
Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, this will give Mom a little bit better idea of what kind of place you put together here. Because I didn't have a clue except for some of the photos that I saw
on
Facebook.
Pretty much what you thought, though, what you were expecting?
Nicer than I could tell from the what few photos I saw on Facebook.
Yeah, we call them a cabin, but I mean, it's a house.
But it is the only.
Over here.
It is the only.
I'll get there.
The only cabin on the island.
I'm getting there.
With.
An ice maker. That's a smart move, baby. That is a very smart move. Do you
make lots of friends with the ice maker?
I take it you got a nice filter on the water. Very good. Very good.
We got a filter on our well. We're not drinking straight river water. It goes through a rock or two. Yes, we got to cut some 2x4s and make a filter.